How are you, ladies and gentlemen? Today we are going to look on a little bit on the topic concerning physics in form form. And as you know, that is a book. You know, there's a book form form, physics, that's for secondary school form four. See, this one. Yeah, on the first page, that is physics. Yeah. This book has some Oxford University Press and this Mikocheni and so on. Yeah. We have contact, okay? With contact, there's reference on the, this way. There is talks. That contact you mean talks. The first one is waves and the things contained with this waves. And the second one is electromagnetism, and that is some of the things you have to cover. The third one is this way, this radioactivity, the subtopics. And on the other end, we have this way, half this of radioactivity, continuous. And the fourth one, the thermal emission, is the, in this way, electrons. That the first one is the subtopics, and the electrosmome. Astronomy introduction and the solar system within, and so on. Those are subtopics of this elementary. And the last one is geophysics. You see, and these are subtopics. As we see, there is model testing after just covering those topics. You have to do some testing so as to prepare yourself for the examination. And there's those are the indexes. Yeah. This is preference. Okay. Yeah, the first one took his lips. As you know, as you see, there is some of the things contained in this talk, you see. Yeah. This way. Yes. That is live. Magnetic spectrum, you see, from this oven or the nerve of the this way X-ray. This electromagnetism, yeah, this small stock, yeah, I love this stock, you see. There's this one, you see, this diagram. And this let me explain some concept of magnetic field in current. You see, there's some rules. You see this rule one. The first, this right-hand grip rules. See this finger pointing in the direction of current. And this one, this is thumb. That direction of current. And these fingers, these four fingers, means that the magnetic field is that the direction of magnetic field. You see, that we call the right hand grip rule, and there is the other one for solenoid. Yeah, this is solenoid. And there's Maxwell, right hand square rule. This way, this topic of electromagnetism, this simple generator, you see, that contains a brush, that is slip rings, the aperture, that fits. Yeah, that's the end of topic. Then you have to come in with the activity. After that, I have to cover some of the topics, you see. And there is that glossary. Yeah, this one, the meaning of some terms. That glossary, the meaning of some terms. You can give the simple meaning of some terms that found in the books. As you see this way, and this is some, just found the four figures mathematical, you see, and this was as periodic tables, as you see, periodic table. Yeah. And this among the model test. Yeah, thank you. That is physics. This one, geophysics. I think it is the last topic. This way.